Fuck, man! Fucking teammates. Whatever, man. Fucking bums, man. One person leaves, the other one just does the Joko silly. I said, stress those levels, stress those levels, stress those levels, stress those levels.
Don't stop, won't stop, don't stop, won't stop.
I know, I can see that, bro. I can clearly see it as bright as day. You played a lot, clearly. You know, you played a lot. You played a lot. Good shit, good shit, good shit. Yeah, man, you got it. So then play. How about now watch, ladies and gentlemen. Watch how he plays. All right, yeah. We're going to see now. Pick him, go ahead. Pick him and play as you would yesterday. Watch. Watch, ladies and gentlemen. Now it's like he has like powers, like all of a sudden, like fade as soon as we're playing. This guy's like, I can't play. I don't know how to play. I'm like, right. With me, it's like now you don't know what you're doing. You're like I said, you're like the Michigan fucking frog. Everybody knew the Michigan red. And then when I bring him to the cops, and you go, like, nigga, all of a sudden you a bum. Like, you a bum. Then when everyone leaves again, Felix, yo, Felix, I made it to fucking Apex Predator. Yo, can you show? That's what I'm saying. So why are you picking her? If you're trying to climb, why are you picking her? No, I thought, see, I'm not playing, bro, I'm done. All right, I'm out, bro. Like, I don't care, I'll take the 10 minute, I'm out. Bro, I'll see you later. I'll play casual, bro, don't worry. It's all good, bro. I don't have time for this. Like, that's crazy. Nah, we're not doing that. I'm good, bro. I'm good. You climb how you want to climb, bro. You talk too much. I don't got that. You a talker. I'll play something else. I'll play trios. I'll play for fun, bro. No thanks. Like, that's crazy. How you telling me that you know how... See what I'm saying? Like, now all of a sudden, you don't want to play. But then meanwhile, when I'm not playing with you, you want to climb. Nah, I'm good, bro. I'm good. I'm good, bro. I'm good. I'm fantastic. I'm good. I'll just play casual. Like, to me, it doesn't matter. That's insane. Like, nah, I'm good, papa. I'm good, bro. Don't worry about it. It's all good, man. Don't worry about it. Nah, I'm good. That's crazy. Like, I don't have time for that, man. I'm good, bro. You still doing shenanigans. That's crazy. I'm like, you still want to do shenanigans. You claim that you do good with this character, and then I'm like, all right, let's see him in action. Okay. No, I'm going to pick Loba because I want you to lose points on your climb. What? Man, I ain't got time for that. Come on, I really don't, Jermaine. Like, I don't have time for that. When you ready to bring me your A game that you supposedly have, I'm ready to play with you, bro. I'll play with you when you for real going to play. Like, if you're going to be a clown, then be a clown at your own. Do it on your own time, sir. And I'll happily clown around with you all day. I'll bust a fucking gut laughing all day, bro. I ain't got time for that. It's not cool. That's crazy. Like, you first match, you're already not even gonna pick. Like, what? Nah, I'm good, bro. I'm good. I would have liked to see you in action. That's the point. I'm like, oh yeah, let me see. Maybe that's what we're missing. I can't do nothing about that, bro. That's insane. Like in a rank, you're gonna play around. Like, nah, I'm good. I would have liked to have seen that. I would have liked to have seen it. This is your champion. Why even have this on? I don't even know why I have this on. Like, I'm wasting my time. page had that kind of range. Let's go to him.
Champion. Don't miss. I won't.
Wait, did you take it? Oh, thank you. You brought it to me. Come on, man. Oh, fucking man. Okay, can I hit you when I get to the... Alright, brother. Right, that was rank, bro. You're not paying attention. That was rank. Like if you look at the video, you'll see that it was rank, bro. It wasn't casual. It was ranked, trust me. That was not casual. If it was casual, I wouldn't care. Then you pick whoever the hell you want. Apparently, I'm not in my fields. Apparently, you don't pay attention. With me, you don't pay attention, it seems. It seems like whoever you're playing with Generation Z, Y, X, and Optimus Glime, you seem to pay attention, bro. But when you're playing with me, you like to clown around a lot. So I'm like, I can't. I'm like, you good, though, like I said. You do that at your own time then, I guess, you know? I told you, we're two different play styles. And I already told you. I'm like, all right, you want to... Now, all of a sudden, you picked a guy that's mad defensive and not offensive. You can't get super offensive with him. That's what I'm saying. Unless I'm missing something and you started playing differently now. Either which case, you switch it up on people. Like, I don't understand that. Like, why would you want to not play and show me what you're made of with your character that you just newly got really good with? Instead, you want to clown around. So I'm like, all right. And clown around at your own time. And do that at your own time, bro. That's it. If you want to play with me when we're playing, put a little effort into it. If not, then I don't want to play with you. Because that's telling me right there you're wasting time. I don't want to waste time on this game. I want to get better at it. You understand? For myself. Like I said, I really want to get good at the game where I'm confident. If I'm playing with randoms, I can at least hold my own. I want to feel like I can do that. And I can't do that if I'm playing with somebody that wants to goof around. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, you want to goof around too much. I'm like, that's your prerogative, Jermaine. I can't play with somebody like that. Because then you get mad and wonder why we're losing. I'm like, bro, we have to take some responsibility, my man. You can't keep blaming others. Like, I know when I mess up. You heard me the other day when I messed up right here in this very spot. Right up there, bro. You saw me. I pushed too forward. I overextended. I caused us a wipe, even if it was casual. That's my mistake, and I can't have you like, oh, well, nah, bro. I don't like making mistakes like that. You know, that has to do with me, my personal improvement as a player. If I want to goof around, then why am I playing this game? Like, if it's for that, nah, that's not what I log in for. I don't care if the other people at the end of the day don't want to pay attention and don't want to work as a team. You know, like, I get upset, but I get over it and then just keep on playing. That's it. I keep pushing. I'm not going to give up. Because eventually I will get players that are willing to play together. And then guess what? I'll do good. Oh, I'm never going pro. All right, so then spoiler alert, bro. Spoiler alert. You neither. So do yourself a favor, start learning how to play as a team. Spoiler alert, this is not an individual game, Jermaine. This is a team game, and apparently you don't get that concept. But you seem to think because you collide with people that play aggressive like you, that that's teamwork. No, Jermaine, that just means it's three aggressive people. That just they're talented. But let them play in a real lobby, like real players, they won't get far. That's the limit of their skill set. Oh, too many people. It's way too many people. I'm gonna have to wait. And by the way, just because I don't want to go pro or whatever, I never said I wanted to go pro. I said I wanted to play as good as one. I want to know that I can do my job. Uh-huh. That's right. Hide in there. Bitch ass motherfucker. Fuck out of here. Thank you. need a better book bag. I need a book bag. Shit. Book bag? Yeah, that's it. That's all I need. Alright, I don't need to take all the ammo. It's like, see, you don't like the truth, bro? You don't like the truth? Like, I could take the truth. Can you handle yourself? You can't, bro. You like to tell others the truth about themselves, but you can't handle your own shit. That's been always your thing, isn't it, Jermaine? You one that you don't like when niggas tell you about yourself, but you like to tell other people. Like, bro, you bad. You play by yourself. You're a solo player. Whether you're playing Smite, whether you're playing any game that involves teamwork, you still play solo. Like, that's crazy. And then you think whenever you do get somewhere with other people, you think you want to sum that up to teamwork. It's not. That's what I'm saying. So I'm missing something. Every time we play, you very rarely play with the intent of working together. Like, you stay in your own zone, which is fine. Again, I don't knock it. But stop pretending that that's not what you're doing. How could you tell me I'm playing aggressive? I mean, or passive. Look what I just did right here. I came first because I had the best armor. They didn't. I didn't tell these guys to come follow me, but they decided to help. And look, we took out the team. Come on, bro. Have some sense. Stop pretending for a second you don't know how to play a game. That's the thing. Like, you're not using your common sense. You talk about me, bro. You're not paying attention. You just want to feel like you want to win an argument. No, I'm trying to make a statement. When I know I'm wrong, I tell you, bro, I'm wrong. I fucked up. You can never do that, my nigga. You don't know how to hold up to your own self. So you like to blame others. That's the mark of the worst kind of a player. That's what I'm trying to say. I'm trying to remove those bad habits. You hear me? I can't play with someone that thinks that it's okay to do that. That's what I'm saying. I don't do that. After a while, I got to break off from that. So whether you get to platinum, to diamond, to fucking rainbow, I don't give a fuck, my nigga. I don't give a fuck what rank you get to. Good for you. Pop a bottle of champagne up your ass, my nigga. Like, that shit don't mean nothing to me. What matters to me is when we play as a fucking unit. Can you get that shit through your thick skull? You can't? Then don't fucking waste my time, my nigga. You wasting my time. You want to clown around? Open up your own fucking channel and be a fucking clown. Troll niggas. I don't care. I'll fucking subscribe to your channel. You know what I'm saying? But one thing I won't do is I won't go to your channel and fuck up your shit with your vibe. You hear me? I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go on 20. Let's go. I'll go to your channel. I'll support you. You hear me? I ain't gonna go to your channel and act like a fucking dick and then think that shit is okay. Like, you've been watching way too many other people's channels that you want to be a troll. Like, you're a real-life friend. Ladies and gentlemen, the other time I told this fucking guy, yo, how is it that real-life friends don't show you support, but randoms do? And then he goes and has the nerve to say, yeah, I bet all the other streamers do that too. Yeah, that's you, asshole. Why the fuck would you fucking not support me? That's my point. Like, you make no sense. So that goes with this. I want to improve. If you're capable of getting to a higher rank easily, and you're capable of getting yourself to become a better player, why aren't you trying to, like, work with me on my side and be like, this is how you can get better? And I'll be like, okay, how do I improve? It isn't you fucking criticizing me. Like, what, nigga? Like, if that's the way you want to go about it, then I'm going to criticize you too. Difference between me and you is that whatever you're saying, and it's true, Jermaine, I know how to not act like a fucking kid and be like, oh, no. I'm going to be like, yeah, you're right, Jermaine. You were right, bro. You right. I ain't got no shame in telling you that. That's the problem with you. You can't sit with yourself and be like, oh. So I don't know where that statement came from. Never heard me say I want to play professional, that I want to be the best in the world. However, I do want to see the limits of my skill set. I'm not going to do that with players like you. So that's why I said, bro, I tried really hard to try to be cool with you and be like, all right, let's play, bro. But when it comes down to these games, you suck. Because you don't understand what teamwork is. This guy is the same guy who will use you as bait so that he can get 6 kills. Like, that's how you got kills. That's like Fiber and Jax. I'm not going to use them so that I can get kills off of them. Because that doesn't make me a better player. That just makes me a better user. I know how to use my teammates. That's what I'm saying. Like, I've told you before that if I'm going to do that, I'll tell you. I'm like, yeah, if that's the way you're going to play, I'm going to use you. I'm going to use you as well. But when I see that they're working together, God damn it. Look, that day, yesterday, you wanted me to dub that other person that picked me up. Yet in a game a few days ago, You threw that concept of, nah, let me go pick him up, even though I told you not to. See what I'm saying? Get it, bro. Get it through your head. Practice what you fucking preach. You know what I'm saying? Like, you want me to not dub the nigga, even though you fucking, nah, you fucked up. That's it. I don't have time for your fucking shenanigans, bro. You're a fucking clown. Like, that's it. You're a clown. I don't have time for clowns. I don't care if tomorrow, all of a sudden, you're an apex predator. That shit still doesn't change your attitude. You understand? That's what I'm trying to say. That doesn't change that, Jermaine. It just means now you're an apex predator. You're an asshole of an apex predator. Like, that doesn't change, Jermaine. That's what I'm trying to say. Like, that's why I don't want to play... That's why I don't want to play Smite with you. That's why I don't want to play Halo with you. That's why I don't want to fucking play any other game with you. Because you're going to have that same mentality. Like, who does that? Who fucking does that? Trolls. Toxic people. That's it. I'm not sweating you, bro. It's crazy how I'm not afraid and ashamed to say when somebody's better than me at a game. I'm like, bro, you're doing much better than me, right? How? You're not going to sell me, Jermaine, that it's only about playing aggressive. That guy yesterday that was way better than you, that Bangalore, clearly said that he plays passive aggressive. Like, you know what I'm saying? Not everybody wants to play aggressive. And it's whether or not they're skilled or not, or whether they're scared or not, is irrelevant. That's between them and God, bro. I don't care. You know what I'm saying? Not everybody wants to play the same way. They may want to explore. Maybe they want to fucking get kills one by one. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? It's whatever. Like, right now, if this was ranked, I wouldn't be too upset at myself. I feel sorry that my teammates didn't get enough kills and assists, because I want them to play too, because you never know who you might get as a friend out of that. But you're dismissing that, because you're that's the part where I can say you don't get it. You have good skills, you do. But you're missing that extra oomph that can push you so much further. Like, you could be a master player, or maybe even an apex predator, if you know the concept of working together. That's what I'm saying. You need to know when to give the next person the reins of being a leader, and you need to know when to fall back and play support, true support. You just say you were playing fucking caustic, but yet you're not. Nah, man. You got your shit backwards. I don't know, man. I don't know what to tell you. See, look, I'm following them. Like, I'm with them. I don't look. We got this far. This is a map usually, guys, where this guy doesn't get at least to like sixth place, because he's so preoccupied with the map being so big, because he's pissed off at it. I'm like, bro, what do you want to do? Call the developers on that. I didn't do nothing to you to make that map that big. But yet you're griping about it. And I'm like, yo, I'm sorry. You know what I'm saying? I can't help you, Papa. I can't make the map smaller. But I can try to make your experience as fun, as pleasant as possible. That's what I can try to do. This guy, I lost track how many times this guy went 100 meters in front of me and then wanted to blame the next person for that. I'm like, what? That's crazy. That's insane. I can't. You can get the gear now. Go ahead. They left. You picked it up, or?
Thank you. Your gratitude is acknowledged. Your fuel is recharging.
Your
Are we holding this building? No? Are we holding this building? What are we doing? Alright, so we're gonna hold this building? Alright. Alright. Wait a minute, what the fuck? Shit. I didn't realize it was another team, my bad. I didn't see how close the other team was. That was my bad. Good shit, guys, my bad. I messed up. I really thought they were not there yet. It's like, I'm not even, like, well, that, you know how much you don't even, you know what I'm saying? Like, I don't even pay attention to what you're even writing, bro. That's how much I don't even care. Like, I'm like, bro, I don't care. I read that one statement. I was like, all right, that's the wave you want right now? All right. Like, that's the wave you're on. I can't. Nah, I'm heading right back to you. I pay attention. Don't worry. I'm not reckless. But I do scan, right? That's what I do. I'm a scanner. Gotta make sure we can do some reconnaissance. I mean, I got a clip. I can give you one, but that's it. I'm here. Take it. Yeah. Pook, be careful. There's a full team over there. Yes, that was me. I opened all those bins. Nah, you good, Paper. Apparently, because Pook is already over there now. I was telling Pook to be careful. You good, Paper. I'm like, you're right behind me. I'm telling him. He went and pushed. I was like, yo, what are you doing? I mean, they might be at the end, at the very end, picking up all the loot. Yep, I got a trail on me. What the fuck? What the fuck? You got him? All right. I got him on me. Holding. Scanning. Got him. Down. Behind us. The tower. Fuck. Gotta go around. I'm out of ammo. I'm using the light ammo. I'm here, he left. Scanning. Yep, he's in the building. I don't got a trail. Shit. Fuck, there you go. You see him up there, Paper? Fuck. So. Alright, he ran away. Left this team though. I gotta pick up some ammo. Find out right now, won't we? I'm gonna head over there. I mean, the ring's closing. And it's not like we take a lot of damage from this one, but I'll be there shortly. I know I saw you guys take the jump. Or rather, you took it. Right behind Poop. He didn't come here. There's way too much stuff up here. Way too much stuff. He picked nothing up. Yeah. No, I'm right behind you. I'm saying I'm good. If I need to, I could pet. I can slap my ultimate. Like I said, you don't take much damage on the first ring. You can literally bait it, man. Nothing will happen to you. Oh shit, what the fuck is all the garbage? I need a book bag. That's, I need a backpack. I don't want to pick that up. No, I don't want to cut this.
Shield out
right
here. Yeah, I could use that.
Yeah. We want a cascade? So before we do that, I'm going to go up there, get the beacon, and then work my way down. The pills have been opened over here. Oh, worse. Bye-bye. He said bye-bye. He said, I want to play for no reason. Oh, well. Thank God this wasn't ranked. So I have a theoretical question for you, sir. So, say me and you've been playing for a bit, and you know we've been shooting the shit, whether it be ranked or casual, and then all of a sudden you decided to tell me that you got tired of playing with a certain character in ranked because, well, they're not optimal, maybe even meta, whatever you want to say. Next thing you know, you do tell me you do have a new character in mind that you want to get good with. I encourage it. I go, yeah, whatever, you're going to do it. Next thing you know, you tell me the next day that you did so successful with this character that... You know, you tell me your accolades. I'm like, good shit. So then guess what? How about we attempt that now in a rank match? What do? You decide to go and then switch characters on me. You play with the other character that you was complaining about that doesn't do anything for you. Yet have the nerve then to tell me that I'm in my feels when he thinks we were playing casual. I said, no, sir. If you look at the gameplay on my stream, you will clearly see that it does show you, in fact, that we were playing a rank match. Which is why I pressed for you to play with that character. I just didn't understand that. So am I in the wrong for calling out on the bullshit? Right, that's it. That's all I'm saying. Right, that's all I'm saying. If you're going to claim that you're good at this, you know, I'm like, I don't get it. And he wants to try to pretend that it wasn't a rank. I'm like, dude, it's on the video feed. If I could rewind it back right now, I'm like, you would have seen it. I'm like, look, it says rank, man. I wouldn't have said that if it was casual. I'd be like, oh, all right, whatever. So that's all. I just wanted him to understand that. Just, he's on my stream right now talking a lot of shit, and I told him, I said, I only read one thing, and I told him I never said I wanted to be pro. I said I wanted to play like a pro. There's a difference. Know the difference. Be the difference. If you don't have the capacity to understand the words that are coming out of my mouth, then I don't know. Go seek help. Go seek God. I don't know. Like, what the fuck? Jesus Christ. I know I spoke English. Like, I'm tired of that bullshit. Like, he's, by default, I like to think that he is more better than me at the game because he does get slightly further than me consistently, where that doesn't mean that I can't do my own part, but he does get further. So I'm like, yo, if I defer to you for the expertise, like, why would I, you know, bullshit you? I'm not going to stunt and say I'm better than you. But yet you want to play completely different when it's time Like, every time it just seems that when we're not playing, he just gets further. So I'm like, is it me? If it is, yo, what do you want me to do? So he plays aggressive. I'm passive aggressive. So that's the thing. I know our play styles are going to clash. I get it. But it's not like I don't try to play aggressive at times. Of course, sometimes not to our detriment, but at least I'm putting in the effort to say, yo, I'll play aggressive. If you're gonna take point, I'll go with you. Thing is, aggression doesn't mean you go 100 meters from me and then want us to follow you. That's not taking point, bro. That's overextending. But I don't know what I'm talking about because, you know, I'm not pro. But I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. So here I am telling him about himself, and he gets mad. I'm like, yet wants to have the nerve to criticize me. Yeah, and I have no problem, by the way, if you do criticize me, and you're right on the criticism. I'm like, yeah, bro, you're right. I'm like, I could take my licks and be like, yeah, I fucked up on that. I'll even say I fucked up on it when I do. But if you can't hold yourself on your own and say, yeah, I fucked up, then you're full of shit. You're just a piece of shit. I don't got time for that. You're wasting my fucking time. And he knows it. That's why I'm like, yeah, I'm like, you say what you want to say, bro. That's it. Oh, alternator, you good with it? You want to use it? Yeah. I'd rather use the G7. Yeah, I'd rather use G7. I mean, I'll only use the alternator if, like, there's no other choice. But I see that you're octane, so you might be able to move around, shoot shit faster than me, so. They're gonna come here, right? And if I were, that building is, no, right? Yeah, that building's always a hub. They're always gonna come in. Yeah, that's a good way to hold down the building. In this case, I wish we had that other guy who claims he played really good with a caustic. This would be really good right now. This would be heaven for him. But I digress. The guy thinks that I'm wrong, you know, whatever. What's the other guy saying? Oh, yeah, nah, I'm not worried about it. I mean, that's what I'm saying. He's a real-life friend, and I've called him on his bullshit. Like, how you want to tell me that you support me, yet you never have? I've never gotten a single donation for you. Not that I'm asking, but you have the nerve to fucking talk shit about me. You got people that are randoms on my show, and they donate. These are people that I've never met, and now I like them. They're friends, bro. I'm like, yo, you guys are cool. We play different games. I even have their phone numbers, bro. That's how real I am. I wear my heart on my sleeve, man. I ain't one of these fucking clowns. Yet you got the fucking nerve to fucking talk shit. I'm like, bro, I ain't got time for you. That's why I'm like, you know what? You do you. Make your own channel. Call Clown Me 5000. I don't give a shit. I told him I'll even subscribe. I will subscribe to your channel, sir. I will encourage your fucking behavior because it's your channel. You know what I'm saying? I'm like, that shit is retarded. That's like you coming on my fucking show and you want to be an ass. Fuck out of here. Stop wasting my time. What, how many teams? Four? Alright. There's a good chance. There's definitely the team here. There's definitely a team coming from Antenna. For sure. There's always a fucking... Yeah, that's what I'm saying. There's always a fucking team there. Oh, alright, so then... Now we just gotta be patient and wait for that three, man. Wait for that two teams to fight, and then we can wreck them. We gotta wait for those two teams to shoot. Bam! How you doing, bro? I'm down. I'm dropping. No. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, you got an alternator. I don't care. Yeah, I'm gonna close this door, bitch. Watch the windows. One up. Good shit, good try. Good try, good try. Good shit. Yeah. No wonder you're mad that somebody else just finished backing me on my channel. That's why you mad, bro. You need to calm down, bro. I'm not the one that caught a fucking headache when you carried me in a fucking war zone. Remember that. I'm not the one who needed an aspirin. Yet you telling me to calm down. Right. Like I said, trust me. You that's your way of trying to feel like you have a way to pretty much put a level playing field on the conversation. Bro, I'm not the one who needs to calm down. It's you. You're the one who gets... I'm not the one who slams video game controllers. I don't do that, bro. That's you. You're a fucking grown man and you're breaking your fucking $60-something dollar controller. Not me, bro. I don't get that angry, sir. I'm like, I don't think so. I'm like, I happily know the value of my controller. I know that this controller is a $65, $70 controller. I'm not gonna fuck up my controllers just because I'm that pissed off. No, sir. That's you. Now, if you wanna say that I'm upset at behaviors of other people, of course I'm gonna be like that. Why wouldn't I? If I know that those two people, they ended up playing together. It doesn't matter to me. You know what I'm saying? No, you're not fine, sir. I'm not the one who breaks controllers. I'm not the one who wants to break my own shit. No, sir. You're not fine. You're not fine. But you want to believe that, you be my guest. It's your life. I know you're not fine. You know what I'm saying? You say it's funny that you said, no wonder Wes. Bro, I'm not going to go out and waste my time and insult you on national television. I'm not going to do that because that shit is irrelevant. For me to do that, that would mean that by default, I'm making you that relevant. So I'm not. I'll entertain your mindset that you think that you don't lose your cool. Yeah, okay. You most certainly do. Like, you definitely lose your cool. I've seen you lose your cool. I'm like, I can't believe you say you caught a headache because you got your victory in Warzone. I'm like, bro, I don't get a headache. I don't lose my shit. It's a fucking game. Yeah, but he's by himself. All right, I'm coming to you, boy. Yeah, you hear him? Oh, he's cracked. Okay, never mind. Oh, he comes. All right, let me leave. Good try. Let me leave. Like, let's go. See, like, when people have mics, I'm good, bro. I have no reason to be upset. It is what it is. Even if I get at least one person with a mic, I'm good with that. I could play. I could be chill. But you got it, brother. You got it. Like I said. Even the... It's sad that the guy that I was just talking with agreed, bro. You on some other shit, bro. I'm not. I'm not the one who loses my shit, trust me. When I lose my shit, it's not the same the way you think, bro. I'm not that frustrated at the game where I have to launch my controller into the air. Nah. When I'm angry at the players, not the game. The game I already know is made like that, bro. How many controllers have you broken? I've literally seen you break your control, bro. I've seen you literally throw your fucking Xbox controller on the floor. That shit is hilarious. Are you fucking kidding me? Like, this guy right here. Like, are you serious? Hell no. This is coming from the same guy who gets mad at a kid. You get really angry at little kids. You don't understand that. You know why? Because you're not a parent, so you don't understand what it means. I'm like, kids are kids, bro. What are you going to do? You're going to get mad at a kid because he's a kid? He's a fucking kid. Like, I'm not going to get mad at him. I'm like, ah, he's a fucking kid. Whatever. Come on. A grown man, though, that's a different story. What I like to think that you are, I'm sorry. I'll get mad because I'm like, you're a grown man. You need to hold yourself accountable for your fucking behavior. We're lost, man. They're in here. This guy's cracked. Yup, good job. He's cracked. He's all yours. Yup, good job. Good job. Good job. One more, one more. No, don't worry about me. One more. One more. I don't know where he is. One more. Unless he's running, just secure yourselves more. Heal up. Get yourselves ready. You got enough time to res me. Let me hide over here. Take your time. If he's out, then he's out. Then res accordingly. Thank you. Alright, I need gear. Yeah, if there's an energy weapon, yeah, I'll take all that shit. Take all that. Energy weapon here? I guess I'll take this one now. Book bag. I'll take this.
R99 here.
That's even better. I'll take laser.
Backpack here.
Got it. Got it.
Extended energy mag here. Level 3.
Alright, that way if I do find a
extended light mag here. Level 1.
I'm going up. There's a book bag here. I got it. Ooh, energy ammo. Yeah, there we go. Vault. I can switch. All right. I'll save two clips for you. I think you said dibs, right? So I'll save you two clips. There's two clips. Here, let me mark. Yeah, there you go. Alright. Oh, we're gonna use the gravity? Alright, I'm heading back. Oh, crap. Somebody's being res, man. anything? Watch ultimate, ultimate! Watch it, that's a Bangalore, man. You gotta watch that ultimate. I'll make sure. Crack. How is that hitting me? Get out of here. I need some light ammo, man. Stop taking all the light ammo, please. I need some. I really need some. I need a sight, man. Everybody's... I mean, there's a box there. Not go that way. There's a box. Careful. Come on, get him! He's one person! Oh, God. Come on. He's easy. Fucking joke.
Thank you.
I missed this guy. How did I miss that guy completely? That was crazy. I couldn't laser that guy. Good game. Good match. Oh, man, that shit hurts. Fearless? What the fuck? Well, that was weird. So, 1, 2, 3. I'm ready, 1 second. Did that hit me? Fucking ridiculous. Got it. What eyes on the enemy? What the hell? Eyes on the enemy. What the hell? I guess I'll use this. Ain't the greatest. Then I'll bring it to you. You need that? All right, hold on. I'll bring it to you. Oh, you're coming. All right, here you go. Right there.
Aren't you sweet? Thank you.
Don't forget, you can use your store if I'm fearless. Open up your... Oh, no, you're good. I was saying I'm fearless. Use your store so that way you can get all the loot you need. You don't have to come to me. Saves you trouble and time.
I need optics for an assault rifle.
Yeah, you and me both.
Optics here. Sniper.
I know there's people by the mill, or maybe they were, but... Yep, everything's opened, yep. You hear that? Two guys fighting the spiders, alright. Mayo, what the fuck?
Another song here. Level 2.
rules. Someone's over there. And someone's over here on me. Oh. Coming to you. Shit. God damn it. And then there's somebody behind us too. I blame myself. These fucking spiders, get out of here. Too many of these motherfuckers. Where the fuck is your bonus? And number one. I got you. But there's someone not too far away from here. I was trying to tell you that. I gotta heal, man. Heal up a little. That's like epic. What am I doing? Epic armor? Alright, I'm going. And I used my ultimate, unfortunately. I would have ran over there. I got you. Did any of you guys take both of them down? I thought that there was two people there. No, I was asking. I thought there was more than one person there. It was just, no, I meant on the enemy team. It was just a mirage. I didn't want to. Is that what killed you, the spiders? Oh my God, really? I knew it, there was a person left. I'm not bugging. What? But in here somewhere, Horizon. What the fuck? Oh, there's two of them. It's an Ash and a Horizon. I knew it. I shouldn't have rezzed. Oh well. I knew it. Well, they're gonna kill you.
Do not let them best you again.
I think. Oh shit, you got away with it. They do not see you. Now they do. Ooh. Good try. At least he had a mic. That works for me, man. Alright, wait for Fearless. Ready? Come on. Maybe oh. Don't worry about it, Fearless. Jump wherever you want. Don't worry. Jump wherever you want. Have fun. Have fun. I don't care. Yeah, jump wherever you want. Got one, yeah. Clip, but I'm about to engage. One's on the roof. Wait a minute, hold on. Somebody's knocking. Shit! Man. No, what the fuck, bro? I have my headphones on. Can't hear you. Did you lock the door, bro?
Yeah, dude.
I'm like, hold on a second, bro. Sit down, man, please. My bad, man. I fucked up. I had to fucking answer the door. Fuck my life. Fucking. We died. Damn, man. My bad. I'll take that. Gonna have to give you guys a break. I'm gonna have to come right back. Be right back in 10. Sorry about that. That took longer than what it should have. I apologize for that. In which case, I will have to, unfortunately... Oh, I'm so exhausted. That was so much, man. I had to go and... It's stuff for... I was doing stuff with my friend Andre, which is one of the role players that, you know, does the D&D. We were trying to create character sheets for tomorrow because we're going to have a campaign session. I'm going to be running it. And basically, I was just trying to ask for his help because he knows how to do this. So unfortunately, he didn't take the character sheets. I'm going to have to do it myself. But he did explain to me some stuff that made it a little bit easier for me to, you know, be able to run the session. If anything, I'll be on tomorrow. I probably will be running the session. You know, like I'll be more than likely running the story for everyone here. Okay, so if anything, I'll see you guys tomorrow. As always, stay polite. And you have